do this. If you can help somebody, help somebody. Because in return, God gonna bless you 5,000 times more. If a person say, hey, I'm hungry, and you can help them, hey, look, help the person. I'm not saying you have to, but when you die, like I'ma die, because we all gonna die one day, you ain't gonna be able to take nothing with you, just like me.
Serving our friends and our brothers and sisters. We got some food, fresh baked cookies. We're on veteran services and assistance for job and housing. We have clothes, shoes, coats, blankets, everything they need. We do it.
And we out here feeding.
This is a beautiful thing you got going on here today. Beautiful.
Thank you so much. We feeding the body, we feeding the mind, we feeding the spirit. It don't stop. This is it right here. They're going to let us take over Phillips Arena one day. Everybody, it's Nino. We're here with Community Compilation, our catering to the homeless event. We got a lot of different organizations out. Of course, I'm representing Timeless Brands USA, experiential marketing firm based right here in Atlanta. We're doing a lot of things out here in the community today, a lot of organizations involved together that comprise up Community Compilation. So we're gonna be serving food, we're giving clothes away, coats, jackets, blankets, we're getting people signed up for benefits, we have music, we got a jumper out here for the kids, and it's just, you know, we're giving back. We got the spa out here, we're doing massages, we have a hair salon, they brought stylists out, they brought barbers out, so it's just in our heart to do good in the neighborhood, do good in the community. Feed the need, so whether it's food, clothes, shoes, blankets, toiletries, signing people up for benefits, jumpers for the kids, massages, hairstylists out here, barbers, everything. We're gonna cater to the community, cater to the homeless, because we're all one big family. It's me, your boy Gino, TimelessBrandsUSA.com.
Well, this is Simply United Together. We've been doing this since 2011. Actually, he started it in 2011, and I joined in 2012. But he reached out to me on Facebook and told me what he was doing. I'm like, you know what? I always do stuff like that. I've been giving back ever since I was born because my mom was doing it, so I'm kind of like stuck with it. You know, I'm an ER nurse. I work in the ER. And the people that we service here are the people that come into the ER. So sometimes, you know, I try to give them clothes and food on the side because I know they're homeless. So here I am, just still giving my time. And everybody can do it because I'm a businesswoman, I am a nurse, and I give back to the community. So ain't no such thing as you don't have time. You can make time to give back to help my brothers or my sisters, my nieces and my nephew.
My two crew, we out here serving our friends and our brothers and sisters. We got some food, fresh baked cookies. We doing veteran services and assistance for job and housing. We have clothes, shoes, coats, blankets, everything they need. Yes. We doing it.
What does 5-2 crew mean?
5-2 crew. That's 5 clothes and 2 dishes from Luke 9:16 to 17.
That's what I'm talking about.
So we multiplying the love, we multiplying the gift. That's what we're doing out here.
You guys got a website where people can find you?
We do not have a website yet, but you can check me out at Carla Yvette Palmer on Facebook right now.
Okay. So
we're starting to just really build up. We're going to be doing our 501c3 in January.
Right.
So I got a lot of my friends out here, a lot of my church folks. So we do this anyway, so we decided to come up with a group name to represent, and now it has just grown. Because
5-2
crew.
Five
people have come up to me
fish.
Today and said they heard about us, so
yes.
They came here to volunteer with the 5-2 crew.
That's
how God works.
Catering to the homeless,
community
compilation, extreme fine shelter.
That's what
5-2 crew is in the building.
So look for
5
us.
Loaves of bread, 2 fish, feed 5,000 people.
5,000 plus.
Multiply the giving.
Multiply the love.
That's what
peace. Thank you.
It's your boy Gino out here getting community compilation. We're up here at Renaissance Park, one block up from the Peachtree and Pine Shelter. I got my man Matt out here from Off the Hook Fish and Chips.
Yes,
I know y'all see it. This is coming fresh out the grease right here, baby. This is coming fresh out the grease.
Yes.
Those are the salmon croquettes. Real quick question, I'm gonna let you get back to your cooking and everything. What made you decide to come out today to help feed the homeless, cater to the homeless, community compilation? What brought Off the Hook out here today?
Well, I just moved out here to the Atlanta area. I'm from Connecticut. I lived in Arizona for the last 5 years, and I always had it in my heart to give back. You know, I'm a substance abuse counselor by trade, but I've been there and done that.
Gotcha.
You know what I'm saying? So I do whatever I can. I've been blessed right now in life. I'm 51 years old, and I'm just giving back, man. I'm just living life to the fullest.
Yeah, you don't look a day over 50.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
Off the Hook Fish and Chips, community compilation, Renaissance Park. We one block up the street from the Peachtree and Pine Shelter, and we out here feeding.
This is a beautiful thing here that you got going on here today. Beautiful.
Thank
man.
You so much. We feeding the body, we feeding the mind, we feeding the spirit.
Yeah.
It don't stop. This is it right here. They're going to let us take over Phillips Arena one day. Once again, it's your boy Gino, Timeless Brands USA. We're out here at Renaissance Park, one block away from the Peachtree and Pine Shelter. It's a community compilation event. We do this once a month in Atlanta, catering to the homeless. And today, we were blessed with this young lady, Ty Nelson, who came out from Untangled by Ty Salon. She got the hairstylist with her. We got barbers in the building. They got massage therapists over here. I know you work, man. But you got 30 seconds to tell people who you are, why you're out here, your company, all that good stuff.
Yes, I'm Ty with Untangled by Ty. I'm out here. Actually, I'm the director in SUT for young adults. And I love coming out here, just making people feel better about themselves, as you can see. She's my first person. I did her hair and her makeup. And she's gonna get her side cut with my brother, who's also out here supporting me. So I'm really excited and happy.
Also, out here today, we got my main man, Kyle, out here cutting hair. You're actually Ty's brother.
Yeah.
So I'm talking about Ty. Ty Nelson is in the building. Kyle's out here cutting hair. I mean, you're doing your thing. So I need to make sure I get them something too, right? So this is community compilation. So once a month,
I want to tell the different judges and many people that are here right now, as soon as they come out.
I've been here for about 2 years, and just want to give back, that's all.
Not only do we have Untangled by Ty for us in salon, we got the one and only. I'm talking about the infamous, you know what I'm saying? The world famous, right? Wade the Barber is in the building. Community compilation once a month right here. We're up the street from the Peachtree and Pine Shelter. This guy, I know you might not like the name drop a little bit, but can you give us some names of people that you cut? but can you tell us why you out here? You know what I'm saying? Why you out here with us?
I'm like, just out here.
You got ways to ball out here.
Get back, bro.
Hey, I'm telling y'all, look that up. Look them up, y'all. Wade the Barber in the building, community compilation right out here. This is how you give back. It's a blessing to be here.
It's a blessing to be here.
We're glad that you're here, man. Thank you so much.
Glad to be here.
Appreciate it.
Enrique Cruz,
we're
on the
one block up.
Enrique Cruz,
they got Belgian style here, doing massage therapy.
Okay,
so
did you get
the
card? Did you get
the card?
Okay, so
who are
you?
How can you represent?
Give us about 5 minutes. Gina, we're still doing interview.
I'm Marvina from Belgian Spa.
Thank you.
Located in Lawrenceville,
Georgia.
And what I enjoy doing is pampering people. It's just who I am and it's what I do. And with that being said, the homeless story when you get touched. Who doesn't enjoy a nice touch? So with that being said, I said I bring my chair out, it's what I do, and I'm just giving away massages. I'm sure they are just giving away. I'm just going to bring massages. All you got to do is put your name on the list and wait around for me. That's it. Get your drug back.
You're gonna go out feeling better.
There you go. I always
do.
Well, community compilation right here.
If you wonder what's going on, we're gonna
continue to
go to
here. Sometimes you just gotta put your hands on.
That's right.
I'd like to thank all the sponsors for coming out today, all the nonprofits.
Shop in the building. I'm gonna let these ladies, you know, talk about their own organization because I talk too much. I'm gonna let them talk.
Hello, my name is Jasmine Crow. I run an organization called Black Celebrity Giving. We were created in 2011. Today we've created several cause campaigns for celebrities. We also run our own cause campaigns. We've donated over 1 million items and raised over $750,000 in the last 4 years. And Sunday Soul ATL is one of our initiatives. It started in October 2013. And my idea for this initiative was just to cook a really good home-cooked soul food buffet that provided those that were currently experiencing homelessness with options. It really just blended good music, good food, and just a really good time. And so we created in 2013. 2 years later, we're still doing it. We spend about $500 to $600 every time we feed, but we feed over 400 people. So if you look at that, we're spending about $1.50, and we're feeding these people the very best meal that they probably had all month. And so they love it. And of course, Bree here is starting off as one of my volunteers. I have discovered that she can bake, and she can bake really, really good. Yes, yeah, so she makes us everything from cupcakes, cookies. She also makes really good cheesecake in a jar, and her kids, they've never missed a Sunday Soul that I can think of. They even drove back all the way from Ohio one time to be here, so we do the food, and it's lots of fun. And my best friend helps me cook. We learned to cook in college, so.
And it's awesome. It is awesome. It's not just food. I'm telling you, I've seen crab legs.
Yep.
I've seen shrimp pasta, right? And today, they did put a little twist on it today because you actually have the kids that are serving food under the supervision of their parents. So you're talking about Sunday Soul ATL, Sweet Shack Shop, right? Black Celebrity Giving, Jasmine Crow, Free. You gotta love it. I mean, we out here catering to the homeless. This is the real give back. It's a blessing to be a blessing. I'm just thankful to be amongst these change makers right here.
Yeah, this is it. And the menu today on the menu, we had shrimp and grits, we had salmon croquettes, fish and grits, chicken and waffles, French toast. It was pancakes, blueberry and buttermilk. We had sausage. I mean, just, eggs, grits and cheese. So anything you can think of, we had it today. It was all about brunch.
And if you look over there, they got the football team from Stevenson High School out here serving food. Jasmine Crow, Black Celebrity Giving. We got Bree out here from the Sweet Shack Shop. They feeding the homeless. We're catering to the homeless. Everything that you would want to have to eat. We got Stevenson High School football team out here serving food. You gotta love it, man. We're catering to the homeless. Renaissance Park, one block up from the Peachtree and Pine Shelter. We're gonna shut the shelter down. They ain't gonna need it no more. It's your boy Gino, Timeless Brands USA.
Mr. and Mrs. Thomas.
Ooh, baby girl, I need what you need.